How are you feeling?
Ladies and gentlemen, let me share with you my passion about this industry. How many of you here are coming here for the first time? Can I see by the raise of hand? First time you're coming here? Please give yourself and the person who invited you here a round of applause. My life changed in 1984 when I was walking on the streets of Kuala Lumpur, where one gentleman came to me and approached and gave me a simple piece of paper, and he said, "Sir, can you please come for this evening meeting where you can get these 15 benefits?" I was a government servant, I was in the income tax department, going after other people's money. And when I saw the 15 benefits, what touched me most from the 15 was you can meet positive thinking people. That really touched me, ladies and gentlemen. And I said, okay, I will come. That evening, it was raining cats and dogs in Kuala Lumpur, as usual. And I went to the event. I had a motorbike, I was only 22 years old. Because it was raining cats and dogs, I had to take two buses to go for the event. Guess how many people were in the event? You are quite close. There were three people. The guy who invited me, the presenter, and myself. But you know something? That day changed my life, ladies and gentlemen. The way the guy was presenting, he was as though there were 100 people in the room. His enthusiasm, his excitement, and the way he was sharing, I tell you, that really touched me. And my life never was the same again, ladies and gentlemen. I was only doing that business, the A company business, just for 5 years, part-time. That's what Jim Rohn says, the magic of part-time. But in that 5 years, I gained the leadership qualities that was embedded in me. I also realized the entrepreneurial skills that I have within me, ladies and gentlemen. That is what network marketing does. It brings out the best in you, hidden within you. And if you position yourself, more will come for you, ladies and gentlemen. Every company that comes to Malaysia, you know, 2017, we are going to face one of the worst economic crises. I'm not going to dampen your spirit, but this is the cycle that we go through. But every time the crisis comes, network marketing industry grows by 1,000%. If you are earning 1,000 ringgit, it will become 10,000. If you are earning 10,000, it will become 100,000. Because network marketing grew from that depression. And I like to take at this juncture to pay my gratitude to the person who started this all. His name is Carl Rambaud. And he named it the friendship marketing way back in 1930s. And today we have to really give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to the spirit.